America, traditionally a maritime nation, mobilizes its mechanical and its industrial genius to build the largest fleet of cargo ships ever to sail the seven seas. The method is unique in all the annals of shipbuilding. Ordering prefabricated ready-made parts from some 500 factories scattered throughout the country, the yards apply mass production technique, and the results are breaking all records. Average time to build a ship during the First World War, 11 months. Record time, 7.5 months. Now they're completing them in 46 days. Hailing the victory of production, the nation celebrates Maritime Day with a mass decoration of merchant seamen. In New York, Mayor LaGuardia awards medals to men who have been victims of Axis submarines off the Atlantic coast. There's no downing the spirits of these brave sailor men. Torpedoed 2 and 3 times, they're ready to sail again. Victory ships, they call them now. And there they go, eager for the sea. 2 vessels are being delivered every day, 3 a day by the end of the year. Recently, in 1 24-hour working day, 27 brand new ships slid down the waves. Nowhere else in all the world is such production possible. The goal for 1943, 23 million tons of shipping. No sooner is one launched than they swing a new keel into place for another. Not a minute is wasted. Workmen working night and day, 7 days a week, to produce the ships America's enormous war effort demands.